paper operators, huh? Well, that's gonna be interesting. Let's try it like this. Yep, this works. Okay. I did it on the first try before this, but I feel like it was way too easy. So, yeah, here we go. I'm pretty happy with this one.